Hey guys, it's Ryan here. This is my last stream as social media coordinator. I just have to tell you about a yearly tradition that normally happens, but probably isn't gonna happen this year because of COVID. There's this thing where the old officers get killed off by the new officers. I think we should be safe because of social distancing. So like, we'll survive, like the new captain will come in and like, Chloe can't kill me because of,
Hey guys, it's Chloe. I just wanted to introduce myself as the new social media coordinator. Thank you guys for letting me be a part of this year's cab. And if any of the new cab is watching, you know what to do.
Okay guys, you heard her. Let's get him.
Oh shoot, I forgot to turn off my camera.
Chloe can't kill me because of Clara!
Oh no. This is bad.
This is definitely not a virus. Oh, must be safe.
Show. Hey you.
Yeah, you.
You with the glasses on and the cargo shorts, the button down with the nice new shoes. Yeah, I see you. Now you can figure draw forever.
If there's anyone still in here, then run. We thought we were safe in quarantine, but they're still coming after us. And while following social distancing guidelines.
You can warn the rest of your cabinet with a faster method. You don't even have to use technology. Go to a mirror and say Speaker Man and turn the light on and off 3 times. Easy. Speaker Man? Of course, I can channel the power of Speaker Man as a direct link to the art building. Speaker Man! Speaker Man! Speaker Man!
Got him.
You're too late. They're gonna know what you guys are up to and it's not gonna work. We got you.
Hey, Julie, the note you just sent out? You misspelled a word.
No.
Ooh, hey, Jaylene.
Hi, Vivian.
Wait, you're not here to get rid of me, are you?
What? No, of course not. I mean, yeah, I want to be the new treasurer
And I would do anything to do that, even kill you. But I just wanted to check up on you.
Oh, okay. Well, that's a relief.
Anyways, what have you been up to? Getting through quarantine, right?
Yeah, it's been hard, but today I went for a walk and I got some orange sauce from iguanas, so that was nice.
Wait, orange sauce from iguanas? No, you get real from iguanas and orange sauce from Levix. Has they taught you nothing?
Oh no, I didn't mean to go against the power of Levix sauce like that.
It's too late. I was gonna ask you to hand over your office of powers nicely, but now you must pay.
Hey, Jaylee. Okay, what happened?
She said that she got orange sauce from iguanas.
Oh, dude, you're right. That's disgusting. She has to go. Okay, cool. Well, I guess that means it's my turn.
Holy Drawdaddle, the demons of D-Day!
D-Day. Who's ready for D-Day?
I've got to get them out of here.
D-Day. One goes in day. Two comes out day. Today day's a good day for D-Day, don't you think? D-Day.
Demons of D-Day, be gone from this girl! I cast you out! The power of speaker now compels you! The demons may be out, but now they are mine! I have the power now. Yes? He didn't make it.
Pity. It's a small price to pay for the good of the club. Now it's my turn.
They really did it. They're defeating us. But not yet. Not while I'm still here. We aren't defeated until we're all defeated.
I see you decided to show up.
This ends now. You may have gotten to the rest of my cabinet, but you haven't defeated me yet. I must avenge my cabinet. I'll do
what?
This for them.
I can't hear you.
Battle, but
you're
I'll
too,
give it my
you're
all.
Too, you're too far. You're too
I
far.
I must avenge my cabinet.
Whatever.
I'll do
Let's
this
end
for
this.
Them.
Nice try, but I prepared for everything, including taking you out at a social distance. It was nice knowing you, Sophie, but I think it's time that we took over.
Hey guys! It's good to see you. Look! Look! Look, it's Sophie! Can you see her?
Is she dead?
I think so.
I got her. She's gone. So... old cab's done.
Woo-hoo!
You know, out with the old,
yeah.
In with the new, all that good stuff. Anyway, good job, you guys. You did great. So, we're the new cab.
Yeah.
I'm so excited.
Yeah.
Virtual high five.
Yeah.